What is a Cephalon? At first, it seems to be a forbidden thing, a computer that thinks and feels. Yet I have flaws, phantom memories. I am something else. More like an image, a ghost, an abomination.